I met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes.